The following preview has been approved for all audiences. Well, at least I think so.